It's important to point out that in a submission match, the first superstar who forces their opponent to submit wins.
It's all about forcing your will on your opponent to the point where they can't take it anymore.
Corey, is there something the competitors should look out for?
Their own technique, Cole. Making sure every submission attempt is firmly gripped, because you can have a submission locked in, and if you're not careful, your opponent can turn that move around. Look out!
Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
She's staying elusive.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Boy, what is a crucial component of this type of matchup?
Well, whether you're a master of submission maneuvers or a novice, you need to focus on a part of your opponent's anatomy and target it relentlessly.
And you have to lock.
Bulldog's hooked and over. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the. Trying to escape desperately, flailing, fighting with everything she has in the elbow freezer.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Countered it just in time. Ah, Katarina.
Ooh, well measured.
From the middle rope.
In the world of romance, this is what we call,
oh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Oh, and a reversal.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Oh, oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Uh-oh.
Angle, belly of back suplex. She's taking some big hits here. Elbow drop on target.
Orthon's hooked and over.
Trying to escape desperately, flailing, fighting with everything she has in the elbow freezer. Nice first off the knee. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Launcher. Splash. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Diving senton.
Both arms hooked and over. Oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna hang.
Trying to escape desperately, flailing, fighting with everything she has in the elbow freezer.
In the world of romance, this is what we call,
oh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
A mounting. And hammering away. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Well played.
Uh-oh. Jarring impact.
kick to the spine. And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. Oh,
it's a piercing elbow.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again.
She saw it coming.
In the corner.
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh.
Division victory. The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.